Introducing the all-new Corolla.
We had about $320,000 went to purchase additional technology. It was 40 smart boards for our schools. $215,000 was a contract to repair the Jose Rios Middle School gym, the gym roof. $130,000 is additional costs associated with the renovation work at Antillon Middle School. And then we had about, the remainder went to computers and laptops for employees, and as well as for mobile carts for the students.